So we are going to be going to Washington. You're the best father class, right? That's why. What we're going to do, okay, we're going to go on the way to that. What we're going to do is, okay, what we're going to work on is postings, and I'm just going to stand here with the body beginning. This key is the first one to drop.
Oh, my God.
All right, and then this is us, because we're really not going to teach you that we're working on.
Hey, hook him up here. Did you shake it over? Just stay over there somewhere. You think I really wanted to sit with you?
Hey, Robert Doe. That bag? All right? Take it because you need it for the bag, right? All right, buddy? How are you doing? Joe, do not record Roberto. We'll break the camera.
UGCT Spirit. You'll find I just did something for his game. So
what do you do? What do you look on?
Just YouTube. If you search under that name, it'll come up.
Spirit?
Yeah. UGCP Spirit, obviously. CP Spirit. That's kind of the username. You can search under that.
How are you?
Good.
Ready to shoot. Alright. Coach, how are you doing? How'd you get in here? Hey, bro. How are you doing?
That's awesome.
Cross, I
tell you what, it's going to help so much because you start looking at it nicely like when the kids are out there. So you're going to be doing this during the game, like you'll be right?
Yeah, when I watch the game, come on, I have to do it all the time, every game.
Right, because that is going to be hard. You want to watch a game, you're to be like, damn it, shoot! Then you're going to have to edit the audio part.
You missed stuff, but yeah, it depends where you are. If you can't get up high like this, it's hard to even have something to do.
Well, but it depends on where you are. For your follow the action.
Yeah, you're gonna, I've done it. In the tight games, it's tough because you're down near the floor.
I think you would have agreed in Albany when we played in that.
Yeah.
There was that walk around thing.
Yeah, right now he's just doing half court, so I just basically got it panned out to the half court.
Hey, yeah.
You know if you can see it, but it's
yeah.
Just how far out you can pan out.
Yeah.
And do I did like almost three games on, and I still got only about half of it.
Great.
So it looks like I can do
you did the championship game?
Yeah.
Where did you do it from?
In the Armory, there's not much place. There's no side.
Right.
So I did it from one of the corners. So you're either.
Because that's hard. Because, you know, like some places don't have stands.
Yeah. They don't have stands either. Because they're in Rhode Island. There's really nowhere to sit. Because the courts are side by side. You know, how close the tables are.
You've kind of set the tone. You've been up and under. Now this is really a move to have fun with. Coming up, you're dropping above each other's legs and you're just following the floor back up.
That's a really fast.
Alright? And so hey, Diesel, or hey, somebody.
It's going to depend on the view.
I don't know.
I'm going to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Tap
forward.
Tap forward.
Tap forward. Tap forward.
Which I don't know. I'm just going to look at
it. Drop it back and then you're using it.
But I got to be careful with how we
hold it.
Did you take the video? That Yui sent us the email about?
Yeah, awesome.
You took that link?
The best, yeah.
The one that he sent us the email. And there was a link.
Yeah, that's the link to that.
I was like,
well, you looked at that?
I saw that one, yeah. But I haven't gone on YouTube. It wasn't a game, it was practice.
Oh, no.
Was it practice? No, it was a game. It was in South Windsor. But he was talking about the different offenses that we run. The different read and react stuff.
That must have been one of the tricks that he sent out.
Yeah, because it wasn't high quality.
Yeah, this one has But you know, you gotta be careful too at some point. You know, you gotta be watching, you know, where people can find. Great scouting tool.
No, cancel it. When you get it from the
event?
That's like Route 4, right?
He's got
to
go on Route 4. Jeez, play with that.
All right, now, you can catch the ball, and then we're going to start doing the practice. Now you can catch the ball, and sometimes, you know what, you're going to be a defender or a basic defender. And you're going to go over the face, right?
But
and
was,
you
want to
do things
that
you want. Okay. All right.
It's a big hit.
Which side is on the outside? Which one is going to go to fight?
Which
you
know what?
Which one is going to hop away?
We're going to need presence because you know, and I see it because a buddy of mine coaches in seventh grade travels. voice. And he's just like us. He suppresses, he's fasting. But they got killed on the boards this year.